Hey guys, and welcome back to AI Dungeon. That's right. Today we're going to try their new Thicc beta of survival. You'll discover in the Okay. No, I don't want that. Never mind. Can't do it now. I thought I could do it, but I can't. So I guess I'll do my own then. Nah, I'll do that later. I'll do one regular one, and then I'll do, what should we do? We should do explore worlds. What worlds do we have? One of them are blocked. Winter Bloom. You know what? Let's do zombies. We're gonna be a fucking... scientist. His name is going to be Blimbo. Bimbo. That's Bimbo. Also, I forgot to put the hell in a... Okay, find a cure for the zombie. Okay. I make the cure. The first one, you are Bimbo, a scientist, trying to survive in a world filled with infected zombies everywhere. You have a pet peck and a solar power tablet. You pound your fist on the table, angry that you still haven't found the cure to the infection. You turn to your sister and shout, fuck, we have to find the cure, Rita. You look, I make the cure. You nod your head agreeing, no one can find the cure but us. We have who know how. No one else has the brains or knowledge to find it. Shoot. Rita. Just shoot her. Shoot Rita. You pull a gun. I was gonna say you pull a gun out and shoot her. You shoot Rita. Come on. You stare at Rita, point your gun at her. Don't move, you order. Rita struggles to obey, but her movements are slow and clumsy. Shoot Rita in the head. I just turned these people into crazy motherfuckers. You shoot Rita in the head. Rita slumps to the floor in a heap. You stare at her in a moment and comes back over, giving her a quick rundown of what you have to do plan. Kill her too. Kill her too. You kill her too. You kill her too. You shove your gun in her mouth and pull the trigger. Her body topples on the ground. And you stare at her blankly, waiting for her to stir, but she makes no move. Dance. That was a callback to the first one. I did all of this shit. Oh no! It did it again. Why? Why does it do that? I won't give it a minute. I had to refresh the page. Contacting the servers. Connected, contacting. There we go. Fuck! No, I'm not giving up. AI dungeon video and turn it into something else. That's a music cut? Okay. Let's see. Learn to cook. But, let's see. Ice cake. No, ice cream cake. There we go. Gotta get it right. What the fuck is this video turn into? We're just gonna how to make an ice cream. Yeah, let's watch this while I try my best to get AI dungeon to work again. Cut that down.
Hi guys.
No, I don't want talking. I know that's what the whole tutorial is about. Okay. I wanna go back to AI dungeon. Okay, it's not back. I'll refresh it again. Oh, this sounds very recipes in motion. Ice cream cake.
This is a fun recipe to make for the kids, says one All Recipes member. It's simple, and you can make the cake using your favorite ice cream flavor and picking a party-appropriate...
What the fuck is this video turned into? Okay, is it back? Okay. Refresh it again.
The instructions for baking the cake in a 9x13-inch pan. Once the cake is completely cooled, remove it from the pan. Place the cake onto a serving plate.
Oh. Let's check on AI dungeon.
Use a piece of dental floss or a sharp knife to
what? What the fuck? I know this is an AI dungeon video, but AI dungeon ain't working right now. Let me try again. AI. There we go. Let's try that. Maybe that will do it.
Place the ice cream halves centered onto the cake.
Oh. But what? Oh, wait. You had to cook. Dumbass. You have to cook the cake and then put the ice cream on it. Okay. That's what she just said. Then what do you do then? Oh, okay.
Trim the cake and ice cream with a knife so that the edges match.
Oh. Okay, it's back. We don't need that no more. Let's continue game. Alright, never mind. Come back. What the fuck? Is it maybe, because I'm not full screen? No, that's not it. What the fuck? Alright, well, keep trying, but... Just look up, I don't know what to look up, let's see what we got down here. I don't want to watch the breaking news. Let's watch, fuck, I don't know. I don't know what those fucking searches is. I never searched this shit. Let's look up JNetwork. Let's look. Okay, it's doing good. That video ain't doing that good. At the time. That's a lie. There's more than that. Let's see. We got, okay. I saw some random shit. I don't know. Well, that's, doing. What should I look up? I don't know. I don't know what to watch. Let's see. Watch something random. I don't know. Watch fights. This fights. Best fights of 2020. Let's watch it while I try to figure this out. Try that again. Not ambit, no, not whatever the fuck that is. AI dungeon. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Game. Game. Son of a bitch! Don't touch him. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. What the fuck? Okay, this is just turning into an Oneyplays where I just... This is how Oneyplays would do though. They go to other videos before they do a video. I told you not to touch me, my friend. Oh, what? Come on, man. Come on, okay, new game. Would that work? Okay, worlds. Prompts. Don't turn white. Okay. Okay, we'll go custom. Custom so I could do what I want. No, no, you don't generate the story. I do. Okay. You are a man named Jay who has just met a pretty caramel. What the? By the way, do some random shit. This is Caramel character. People really like her. I had this thumbnail for a long time. Pretty Caramel. Pretty girl. Oof. Named Caramel. Who is made out of ice cream. Let's see what they come up with this. Okay, did not come up with shit. Okay, and you have to save her from an evil witch. Alright, you start by walking around the house, which was in a state of despair. I'll say this house is in a state of despair. I just love that I just watched videos for just a couple minutes. You say this house is in a state of despair. This house is a state of despair. The man looks at you and says, yeah, I can see that, so what do you want? Oh. To fuck. I want to fuck. You say to fuck. The man looks at you and says, yeah, sure, so can I. You're a little weird about this, but you follow the man into might be the kitchen. You see the girl. Caramel. Yes. Go Caramel. Oh, wait, I forgot to. You enter the room and you see the girl sitting on the floor in the corner, surrounded by beers. Pill bottles, mostly. Wow, okay. You walk over to her. You walk over and the man follows you. Hey, baby, you like the dick? The man says. The girl doesn't respond, but rather him a bit into her hand. Is that a yes? Story. Do you fuck the, should I say girl, because girl means, girl. Fuck the girl. Should I say woman? Did it say woman? I think I said girl. Okay. You fuck the girl. You go down on her. You can tell that she's not you. Any protection. Which isn't a concern to you. Fucker. I was gonna say put a. Fucker. We're watching fighting combinations to fucking. You fucker. She's not a bad lay at all, but you're a little concerned that you didn't use any birth control. Okay, well, guess what? You come inside. Her. There you go. What as you do and you feel like something is wrong. That was fun, the man says, but I like to get going now. Shoot him. You shoot him. You shoot him. Man falls to the ground, but he doesn't die. Are you alright, you ask? He struggles to answer, but yeah. No, no. Curve. How do you spell curve? Curve. Carve. Stomp. Just stomp his head. Hi. Stomp. Is it, are you okay? Are you alright? Yeah, I'm fine. Except I'm the one that shot him. You stomp his head in. You stomp his head. You kick the man in the face, breaking his teeth, and send him to unconscious shit he breathes. Say. Say, bruh. Bruh. That's not how you spell bruh. Bruh. You say, bruh. 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 You say, shut the fuck up. The man continues to groan after you take your foot off his head. I said, shut the fuck up. Throw a brick. No, no. I just, there we go. Put the end there. No, you say, dude, throw a brick at his toe. Throw a brick at his toe. Throw a brick at his toe. The brick strikes the man in the toe, causing him to yell out in pain. I told you to shut up. Just shoot him with the gun from GTA 5 online. Oh no, what's this gonna do? You shoot him with the gun. You shoot him with the gun with GTA Online. You pull the gun. You pull out your GTA 5 Online weapon and shoot the man in the toe. The man in the lane would have put weight on it. Shoot. Fucking blast his head off. You blast his head off. You blast his head. You aim the shotgun at the man's face. Pull the trigger. Blowing the back of his skull off. Well, shit, you say to yourself. Well, shit. Say, lol. You say, shit, shit. You check the pockets and find a wallet, but there's no money. You find a car, though. Snap. Card in half. You snap the card in half. You snap the card in half. You snap the. You pull out your knife and snap the card in half. Well, that was dumb, you think? Say, well, I better get to my house to watch, what's the show, a good show, to watch some Oneyplays and some Call Me Kevin videos. Well, I better get to my house to watch some Oneyplays and some. Some Oneyplays and Call Me Kevin videos. Come on. Come on. It's taking a while. I want to see what happens with this fight. Come on, fight him. Come on, someone throw a punch, for God's sake. So what up, bro? Brother, don't throw me. Don't push me, brother. Oh, there we go. He threw it. Oh, he did throw the first punch. Are you okay? You fucking idiot. You threw the first punch. What do you think was going to happen? Fucking knocked his ass out. Oh shit. That's a guy fighting a woman. What happened? Okay, we need content. Okay, what's this? Okay. You say, well, I better get to my house to watch some Oneyplays and Call Me Kevin videos. Well, I better get to my house and watch some YouTube and Call Me Kevin. How dare you take out Oneyplays? We're gonna rush to your room and make your way to your house as you watch. No, do. Watch Oneyplays. Watch Oneyplays. You watch Oneyplays. You watch Oneyplays. Watch only. You spend around an hour or so watching random YouTube videos. You think about downloading a few, but end up not doing it since you're already bored and it would take too much time. Sleep. You sleep. You wake up around 2. You set through a normal wake up time. You groggily get yourself and head off to school. The end. The end. That's it. The end. And now, because they wouldn't let me do it in the AI dungeon, only ones, only plays. I'm gonna find, you know what? That one right here, Seth Rogen laugh, I think is really funny, so we're going to watch this at the end of the video. I just think it's funny. That is, if there's an ad in front of it, there's an ad. Cut it on mute. And it's Call Me Kevin. Oh, okay. Oh, it's one of those made from plants. I've tried those. They're pretty good. Not that brand, but...
Hermit take care of themselves. Nobody's gonna see you ever. So like, true. Well, who would ever like actually
use of time
brush their teeth and things? I don't remember
is
how
that
to get
goofy
up
choking.
To stop the castle.
You know, if Seth Rogen was dying by choking, no one would know because you just go.
And then he would keel over.
Hey, Seth Rogen. We asked you to come on the show and you declined.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Very cool. Because you had to go do your promotional tie-in with Rogaine.
Seth, I was just going to say, Seth Rogen was ever approached by Rogaine.
I'm Seth Rogen.
Is he, I don't know what he looks like.
What if they paid him $1 billion to change his name to Seth Rogen?
Does he have a bald head?
No, he's a Jew.
Jews don't go away. Hey, Jew.
Jews have big fros.
Not always.
Okay.
Kathy. You're not goofy.
Come on.
Christmas Rogans.
It's like Jingle Cats. We just superimpose a bunch of Seth Rogen.
Here, let's do it.
Alright. I hope you guys like this video. I don't know what this AI done. It was very different compared to the other ones. We just sat around and watched some YouTube videos while it loaded and shit. But anyway, I hope you guys like this video. Hope you subscribe and I'll see you guys in the next video.